Tap on the Dock is a program run by Oregon Sea Grant Extension. And it was based off some research, and we started asking people who both bought directly from fishermen and people who did not. And a lot of people who didn't buy said they were scared and intimidated. And most people who did buy said they learned from a friend. So our idea was that we can meet a friend and we can actually teach people how to buy seafood directly from fishermen that are selling it.
Where do you buy your fish?
Tours run around 60 to 90 minutes. And the first part of the tour, we really spend talking about the commercial fishing fleet, how it operates, the different things they catch and gear. And the last part of the tour, we really talk about how to buy seafood, what you should be looking for and when you look at the actual fish, why you should have other people fillet it and not do that yourself. And then we talk recipes, usually, which is sort of my favorite part of the tour.
It is hard to overcook that guy.
There's some really great seafood products that are caught here locally. About 90% of our seafood is exported that we catch. And then about 90% of the seafood that Americans eat is imported. So this is an opportunity for people to actually learn about the seafood that we catch locally and eat it, eat our own seafood.